Let me talk to you. Hey, we're back. We are back. More Dead Space. Thing is, I think I kind of messed up the save file, so I know where I ended up. Yeah. It's a beautiful day today. Really hot.
Containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign.
So yeah, I have no idea where I am.
We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweeping cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles.
Oh, son of a.
Take senses of the personnel who obeyed the order.
There was someone in there.
Thanks. Assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures.
Yikes. Man, my inventory is kind of full.
Each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed.
And the objective is over there, so I can't be that far, right? I hope not. And I have the same gun, so bear with me. So I mean, maybe I'm okay. That flashing light. Oh, that's what that flashing light is. Okay. So yeah, I have no idea where I am. I have no idea what to do. But I hope I'm going the right way. Because it never saves at the right time. Right moment.
What do you mean? Okay, Isaac, I am done fucking around here. Denik has ships. We could take one, get out of here. If you care at all about Ellie, you will do this for her.
Haven't you been paying attention? We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac. None. The best we can hope for is to survive and get the hell off this planet.
I remember this. Okay. I just hope I'm not like 3 hours behind. That would suck majorly. Drill. Okay. Bench. Probe gun. That's not good. I do not remember getting a probe gun. Wait. I do.
Wow. This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientist.
Oh no, she's dead already, so I'm behind a fuck ton.
I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
Oh no. Don't tell me I'm like 3 hours behind, like stream or something. Oh boy. Hell no. Those guys still there. I'll play a bit, not on this little chapter. Come on. Yeah, I was not here at all. It's usually a bit in the property while it was out now moving along. A big mofo and it was utterly tame. Still approximately meter away from me to the period. Thank you. Oh, he's still alive. Pushes against the cluster, and again, it feels safe to do this. No, the pigeon looked like an owl, a big one. Massive wingspan, didn't manage to get a picture, but it was a thing of good, didn't know they'd been this tame. Well, maybe just likes you. How about that?
Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Terrific. I'll head up.
Who's that?
Don't worry about it.
Chapter 12. Yes, I'm behind like 2 chapters. Go away. Because according to this, I'm at chapter 15 now, so this game is screwing me over. Boy, it's gonna suck. Yep, that sucks. Look at this. Oh, I wanted to play this. No. God damn it, game. Oh, yeah. Why is it bad? Nice. And it's gonna fall off. Dude, this sucks. How is the game screwing me like this? It's gonna be another hour.
Yeah,
holy mother. You see that had flawed saving mechanics?
Go on ahead.
You do tell me, dude.
I see a ground route. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Yeah, this is right after that I killed the Hyde fucker. Oh boy, so. Yeah, go with you. According to the achievements. Well, Hydra, and I crafted the weapon. So maybe not that bad. Wanna resume game? Or what? Okay. Wrong way, of course. Ay. Terrible. All of chapter 14 again. Boy, okay. We'll make it. I have 5 hours till the thing. Right. I think this is where the fast guys spawn, right? Yep, Danik's ship.
Heads up. Looks like Danik has had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for
200
years?
Oh, and I
old
Rosetta again. Oh, motherfucker.
Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates.
Super fast guys.
Now let's hope Danik doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
No, wait. Not yet. So like an hour behind. God, this fucking sucks, dude.
Oh,
God, I hate this. Yep. Only now I get the... Oh, the new suit, which was... I forgot. God damn it. Evasive? I remember it was golden, right? God damn it, game. Ask, who cares about the suits? What was it, this one? Hate it. Yeah, I remember needing scrap metal, so all of that gone. Ay, ay, ay. Kill me, dude. Alright, lab was over here. How is the game this bad at saving? Holy cow. Well. I guess I basically remember what that happened. There was no one here. Broad lab. Yep, and
finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces?
And this was my last resort, the same joke.
Fuck this day. I sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
It's the pulse gun that I know we don't need. Come on, give me.
Logging system. Yep, over there.
Aye.
Okay, let's see if I can get it.
Great. Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on.
And it over gets it. Yep. So now we need to...
So,
damn, I'm mad. Final stream in this building? No.
They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano.
Well, there still have tomorrow, Monday, Tuesday,
so
Wednesday.
So there are more pieces.
So
they're
four
either in one
more.
Or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found. A security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Yes.
Hey, why not?
Give it to me already.
Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of Rosetta's slabs.
Decontaminate these nuts. As well.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is
so
biology.
Stupid. Jesus.
There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
What should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Safe. This is two of the same. Stupid. So I went here first.
There's nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
Yeah.
I'll check it out.
Pump offline. Pump was over here.
Yep.
And now for the doggos on the walls. I don't remember that. Jesus Christ. Still alive, dude. Elevator and pump. So we give you got this and I think this.
Lift descend. Lift online.
An hour of gameplay I shouldn't be doing. Thanks, EA. Thanks for slow. Love to see it. I'm moving out on Thursday, so that's why. We're still here. That's the first one. A lot of stuff is gonna spawn.
After all of them, we had something. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were written.
Take it and stuff's gonna spawn. Okay, in the prison game between many and lens, you know, to go as far. Well, unless he shoots from a few scores. Nice! Not bad. Damage.
Rosetta. I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, so the new guy thinks he's Noah, right? Paleo, that's the Fido's one, right? If I remember correctly. The little guys? Oh no, that's the ones that will just come behind me.
Following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw. I didn't fault you for it, but
I didn't craft him.
You may be surprised to know that I'm a man of silence. A man of fact, reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Yep, it's the guys, yep. Oh, died? How did I die? I was still half HP. Damn it. Oh, I blew myself up. Not make a sound. I'm out of ammo, of course. That's even worse. Imagine being out of ammo. There you go. Yeah, out of ammo. Yikes. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Gimme. So cool of them to drop all this ammo. Look at this. I had none. Now I have 68. One short. Full. Okay. I did this again. I was 90. No, 69 to 60, right? it doesn't. No, I need to get this into motion. Oh, I did it. Okay. That's what I get from knowing stuff.
It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs.
Okay, Ellie. Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Progress saving, but not really. And here.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Facts. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. Do you see where this is going?
Drink of day water again. Bench. Two-thirty. Yeesh. Trapping. Nice. This away. I was actually locked in here with them. Not vice versa. Not the brightest idea, eh? Man actually did it. How much easier is that? To actually get in there and fight.
Heads up, Delta.
See it.
Alright, and now I can... Full ammo. Are you kidding me? No way. I remember this part, so... There we go. Now for the fast guys.
Yep. Park is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh god, don't let them see you.
Just run, just run, just run. Yep, fast guys. And a bucket load of more. Oh, missed. There we go. Not that hard when you know what to do, right? Yeah. And I'm back thing. Nope. Well, that's half an hour done for no reason. Bridge that never fell. Oh, those the guys, right? There's one here. Hi. Show yourself, buddy. Jesus, back. How does it scare me? I know it's here. Lost. faster than everybody. They died. Okay. Works for me, I guess. Yeah, I went there. Yes, yes, yes. That's where I ended up, over there by the what was it? The spaceship. That's what I wanted to go, but it's inside. It's here for half an hour. I won't. Screw your game. Hayden. Let's get it on, buddy. Step on. There was a box over here. Full ammo. That's not good.
Compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us. Perhaps even more so.
And which one's that?
We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Services. It's the optional mission. Dude. Giving me medkits, yikes. And there was nothing else? Ah, nothing else because I collected it already. Oh yes, this thing.
Thank you.
too.
Yep, that's basically what I ended.
This is even gonna work. Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. I think they lifted the code from the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they can poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Yeah, so I went there for the co-op mission. Or the optional mission. So yeah, not gonna do that. Screw you, game. Screwed me out of an hour of gameplay. Wait, wait, wait.
One final fact.
So yeah, now we're starting the game.
As you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garvel, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
~54, including intro. Now we start to get somewhere.
Alright, let's hope we can figure this thing out before Genic finds us.
So, leg bones connected. You know, whatever the hell.
Chapter 15, look at this. I could have just went here. What now? What do you want from me now? Do I have to manually assemble this?
Okay, so. What part is the head?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I have to actually manually assemble this? You're joking me.
Guys!
Oh, yeah. It's
like, sort of. Alright, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Dude. Is it numbered or something?
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
No, yeah. No.
Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline is coming together.
That's the feet, right? Yep. Or is he actually giving me proper instructions? There we go. Oh, nice.
Initialization standing
by. Wow, I actually did it.
Let's see what we got.
Together as one. Nope, wrong bench. Alright, cutscene time.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
Really?
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
I know, I'll leave it. Holy cow. A short news article about someone who had been forklift into a lake. Emergency was dispatched with the driver that the on guard. Was not drunk. Just got sick of it, I guess. Screw you, Raymond Logistics, and your forklifts. Ooh, big eye, big eye, big eye.
Got it all wrong. This isn't the Marker homeworld. It's the aliens, eh?
It's the twist.
It found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole.
Aww. Damn.
If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
So we're gonna freeze the moon. Nice.
And this is...
Oh. Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No!
It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're
doing. I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
By the way, what are the bets, dude? Well,
come on, kill them.
Did the game start?
Son of a bitch! Get the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! Never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
We're behind you, how am I dying? Dead. Damn it! So how do I escape? How do I escape? Come team up, get spent the night, and this is everything. Oh boy, that's not good.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No, never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Dude, what the heck? It's so stupid. Can I freeze the gas? No.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! Never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Let's go! Just run! I mean, it's somewhat.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No!
Wait,
never
make it
out!
Now.
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Just a matter of time, okay. I guess.
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door!
The roof, we don't need no water.
Ellie,
okay.
Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, do it. Just do it! Isaac! I love you.
No, you don't.
Isaac! Hey! Gas is still coming. We gotta go now.
She's all I got. This was her mission.
She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her. Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go. Isaac, now.
Now, come on. Go now.
Isaac.
Uh-oh. Come on, son. Get the chopper, yep. That was a leap.
I left her. Ellie.
Rip.
Isaac. Hey, keep it together. Come on, man, don't fall apart on me. Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Punch him.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right.
All right.
Hey.
It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Oh, nice.
Where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
I don't know!
Jesus.
Son of a bitch.
Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey.
So the gas gets to him first.
Hey, I can't do this without you.
Alright, out of here.
Isaac, I know where Danik is going. Get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
Oh, what a shot by me. What a shot. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, arms. Oh, we actually want to fight. Why you attack me, dude?
I'm trying to save you.
Ow! What the f- Sharpshooter. Sharpshooter. Oh. Shot him the first time. This is gonna be even worse. Can this cargo lift can go any slower, dude? Oh, thanks. Wait, what is the last box? No, 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 no! That's some intense stuff now. Dude. Oh, thanks, buddy. Guy is saving me somewhat. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Is that thanks to me or something? Alright, hack it. I saw those stalagmites, icy ones. Oh, I missed them. That's it. Dude, they're moving without limbs at all. Kidding me? Lodge methods. Ooh, upgrades, upgrades, upgrades. That's not gonna happen, right? I saw the guy. I saw the lizards. Huh. scaffolding. Okay. Then go. There we go. That was easy. Alright. Suit kiosk.
Turning off. We thought it was the end.
Bench.
But we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal. The madness.
Isaac was right.
Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help. Its call to action. And we... are the fools who listened.
New suit, maybe? Elite suit. Yes. There we go. Ooh, looks good, doesn't it? Thing? Nope, no scrapper. Nope. Sure. Range. Yes. There you go. Bye bye, dog. Mid and medium, what's the difference? Rapid fire. No. Prevents user from taking spy jam from explosive weapons. Damage. I want the cannon to be an actual cannon. Oh, bother. Die in peace, slowly. Oh. Oh no! Out of here. That's not a lot. Damage to you. Ooh, hello. Big guy, big guy. Good job. Oh, this is going after me, of course. That wasn't so bad. Oh. Don't go up yet. One of you. He's dead, right? Nothing a couple of rockets can fix, right? Yeah. Javelin gun, oh boy. Fast travel.
All dead. Isaac Clark? He shot the rest. Then radio for reinforcements! But how would they reach us? We can open the ventilation systems from in here.
Chapter 17. Ooh, getting closer. A strange city, alien ruins. Ooh.
Isaac, you alright?
Kari's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying. Find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
All right. Can Can I craft a tungsten tool? Method scrap. I think I can. Torque bar. Yes. Now to instantly use it, and it's gonna be crap. Wait. I thought I could use it somewhere. Oh well. Humans were here. Huh. Malfunction, of course.
The misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been.
Huh.
You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid...
1 second.
But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes,
damn,
it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Okay.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.
Wait, what? Power malfunction.
Open.
Two up, one down, two squidlies, and one. Two up. Hey, got him. Not to worry about this guy as well. Hello. What the fuck is this? How is this chapter 17 again?
So we
have two chapters with this one.
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Oof. Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
I don't know. Just all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
Uh-oh.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Oof. Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Ah, now that's deep. Deep, I tell you.
Yeah. Hey. I'm sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
This way! Clear that rock!
Look, it's Dan. It's not too late.
Turn back now, right?
Let's go get that codex.
And he leaves, and I get the boxes. all of them. I mean, this way. Huh.
Danik, you have to stop.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then
wait,
it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Oof. Language. Uh-oh. Run away! We'll watch the explosion, of course. Box new. Just shoot him from distance, dude. I have a rocket launcher. Oh yeah, yeah. What a disaster. Run. Conveniently placed explosions. Boom. What do you mean? How'd that happen?
Yeah, on the wall.
Stop him at any cost.
Wait.
Isaac! He's getting away! Hang on! I got a plan!
Oh, another one. Okay. Imagine we crash him right now. Oh no. I'm sure it placed somewhere around here. What the? How does this happen, dude? Slipping.
Isaac, I got you. The fuck kind of plan is this?
Give it to me.
Christ, you're heavy.
Isaac, slipping.
Isaac. Oh yeah, let's both fall. Watching me, is it? No. That's good. That's not fun. Go forth and search, my friend. Markers everywhere. We have to go this way. Let's.
The deep dig deep with some of our greatest archaeologists and soldiers. What happened to them down here has served as a cautionary tale. What drove them to such extreme behavior, to such depravity and violence? Has sequestered their bodies.
Optional mission. Artifact storage. Oh no.
The deep dig teams were some of our brightest archaeologists and soldiers. What happened to them down here has served as a cautionary tale.
That's not it. Wait, is it the same passcode, I guess? Same one, okay. Wait a minute. Damn it. Too long. There we go. Whoa. Whoa. Fancy door, though. This now. Wait, why can't I go through this? Huh? Oh, I was just too fat. Thanks, game. First try, hey, nice. Wait, no space for ammo? No. Wait. Ay, ay, ay.
Carver, these dish-shaped areas on the floor, they supercharge our TK capacity, but it looks like hell.
What about tickets? Come on. Tickets in hand, too?
Try and let me know.
Oh, it is. It so is. Didn't even explode. Are you kidding me? Check it out. alternate alien continents. Right over here. What about you? Who's you? What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Beats me then. It's gonna spawn here when the lift comes back down. Would have fooled me.
This the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I this the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the code,
so that's open.
I can only speculate, but just that, by standing on the special
Serrano's clues to reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
And now you'll spawn. No. Okay. Of course you did. Oh, yeah. Blew myself up. Yikes. But another one's Oh, that's fast travel. Hey, first try. Progress saving sus. No, I need a bench. Oh no. Away. Okay, let's scavenge a bit.
Hey Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Overpowered. I heard something was walking towards me, but I didn't want to believe it. Chapter 18, kill or be killed, the alien machine. Dude, really? Two upgrades? Pull up all this crap? Give me a bench already. Wait, what? How are you showing me to go this way? Door number one, then. It's not even open. Okay. Can't even open. Dude, I shot you. Go away.
If you've made it this far, you are now deep in the heart of the machine.
From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west, that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there.
Too little to damage. Yes.
Air fire.
Okay, good enough. Now to... What do I want? What did I want to do? No. Something else. Yes, no stasis point. Let's do that. Okay, good enough. Good enough. Reline the alien machine. Jump? No. Dex log. I'm never gonna read it. No, I said I'm not gonna read it. Alright. Wait. 766. Okay, never mind. Wait a minute. Why do I have to go back? No, it's not back. Okay, my bad. Oh, it's this one. Oh, yeah. The generator activated. Enjoy fire. Supposed to be impaled. Boy. Talk to me, buddy. I got two right. Hey, not bad. For a blind opening. This way, because there's nothing. Please don't spawn. Not done yet, but not so bad. Boom headshot! Pop. I don't think these spawned, right? No. Suck. It's the lamp. There you go. My ammo. My ammo, dude. I came from here. Don't touch me, you silly enemies. They didn't touch me. Alright, I'll be right back. Gonna use the bathroom. So, yeah. Get it back. Enjoy the music. fight back. Let's continue on. Need a bench. Need ammo. How is this not ammo or scrap metal, dude? Still alive, dude. Ha, stab. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Oh, that was so good. Actually using something against them. A strange feeling that someone else. Still. Oh, oh.
Much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
Yo, that's not good. Ammo, dude. Ammo or scrap metal and a bench. Hello. Too far. Fire to damage. Ledges. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. No, don't, buddy. No, don't. buddy. That 3 to 5 is actually noticeable.
Terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
I don't guess he's gonna backstab me.
I support you, Joe.
Finishing something that should have been done a long time ago.
Well, stop it. You're tampering with things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
The heart of the machine. Down, going down. Alright, give me a bench. Scrap metal. 246. Go away, buddy. Have fun. Sure hope no one spawns here.
Well, you've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not right? Alien machines, right?
Nah. Just an artifact, okay. Please no more spawns. What ammo, dude? This way, okay. It's open, right?
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them now. Again, nice. Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Nope. Hello. Okay, now we can spawn. just that I thought. Oh shit! Kidding me? Hell no. Ooh, hell no. Okay. What's that? Oh yeah, now I have to close it. Okay. No, not like this. You. And then you down. Something's gonna happen now, right? Nice. What to now? Oh. Danic ship.
I know you think you're doing the right thing, but you are wrong, Isaac. You have to let me turn off the machine.
My reinforcements have arrived. With a big surprise.
Nope. Wait, now I have to fight. Oh! Oh, wait. I still have to fight him. That sucks. Don't shoot me with a rocket while I'm deploying stuff. Bruh. Give me that. Nice. I'm good. Oh, Damn it. Dead. He fell. Dude, not cool. Oh, I died. Dummy, yeah. I'm doing worse this time. Is that a meat grinder or
receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step?
Do you have something? Dude. I like how the last guy is alive over there. Suicide bombers. How much more help does he need? Snipes, how you doing, buddy? How are you doing? Fire. I'm just about to finish the game. Like, good half an hour left. No, I don't know if half an hour. But I'm finishing the game. I'm on the second to last chapter. Here you go. Nope. Boy, those sounds. I'm fine. Everyone's here. Because I killed everyone.
Yeah.
All right, Carver. Another door just opened up. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano said to do. I'm heading in.
Alright, I'm gonna go craft ammo. Not the survival eight shots. Nice. Ammo. Wait, medkits as well. Yeah, I need medkits. There's only five of them. You unlocked EMT, thanks game. Yeah, good enough. No way I'm dying now, eh? Well, I'll be fine. And in we go. Turn the machine. How are the audio logs here?
Well, Ron and busted my ear. I suppose the codex is in Mahad's hands by now. And this place is about to be buried. Like everywhere else. I remember telling my college professor I wanted to study xenoarchaeology. He laughed right in my face. There's nothing to study, he said. It's all dead space.
He said the thing.
No alien life exists out in the universe. In a way, I guess he was right. There is no life beyond our system.
Only it's all dead space three.
Brought by the moon. Now, it's right on our doorstep. Above us lies the means of turning off the machine, but also the means to complete it. Turning it off will finish our species. Completing it will save us. I had hoped to be here to witness the saving part. It would have been spectacular to witness the moon getting pulled into the planet and crushed to oblivion.
Oh.
A final act by the natives. A sacrifice to save us all. But now, I must rest.
So he's dead. Is that him?
Perhaps Tim will be able to see him in the codex.
Yes, it was. Moving up. Yep. Oh boy, I hate the harpoon section. It's only stuff that wants to kill me. Just like that. Left, I guess. There we go. Hello. How did he get here? Dude.
Don't do it. Don't listen to him.
Give me the codex and you can have her back.
No!
Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik?
Give me the codex, or I will kill her.
No!
I will kill her.
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead.
Her?
Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right.
No!
Uh-oh. Holy mother of God. That's a vagina.
I've done it. I've finally done it.
And he's gonna die now.
The darkness is in the name. Let the evolution begin.
You. Of course.
When I finish this, it's all going down. Everything. You have to go.
No! You two get out of here. Go back to Earth space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying. That's all I got left.
You can't stop it, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done.
Oh, boy.
I'm not afraid anymore. There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!
So, wait, she just goes alone? Not gonna get impaled whatsoever? Come on, dude. And... Oh, come on! Now. Run! Objective added. Reach the machine. Chapter 19 endings. Okay, congratulations.
Barbara! I see the machine! We have to get it before the moon does!
Copy that! I'll meet you there!
Good thing is no one's spawning, right? No enemies. Except the tentacles. Tungsten, which I'm not gonna use ever again. Why did I miss that? What? Dude. My ammo, dude. Not scrap metal, what? Bullets. So many enemies to go. Just leave him alone, I guess. I'm back in some place I've been before, I guess. Dude, ammo. You're not giving me a bench, I'm saying. Thank you. No! Hit me. How dare you? Five bullets. I have five bullets. That far away, you're kidding me, game. Go. Oh, bench! You actually gave me a bench, game? Holy jeebus. What a lightsaber. Oof. Suit. I can upgrade nothing. Yep, everything is scrap metal.
Thank you.
eat it. Don't eat it. No! That's the one thing I asked. Don't do it. Oh, yeah. So what picture did I give to Ellie? Huh. Demune. Forklift. Oh, Snipes, he's always here. Always, always here. Even more than you and Eunice channel. Imagine that.
Isaac? Isaac? Are you there? Carver? You've gone, aren't you? The mark signal is gone too.
I did it.
Isaac.
Nice.
You did it. You really did
it. The son of a bitch did it. Wait, that's me.
Where?
Imagine succeeding,
Earth's
yep.
Coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
Yeah, man. Imagine succeeding after the game. We got suck only. succeeding after the game forced me to replay like 40 minutes. Because of them screwed up save files. Hey, we did it. Finally. Holy cow. Oh, Simon Templeman.
Suck.
Yep, suck. Yep, S clap. You had to browse for that, eh? Ooh, that's a nice screenshot. Well done, Roy. Thank you very much. 10 out of 10. Get on my level. Game number 310 that I've completed. Ever. Not as scary as the first or the second game. And of course, it's capable. Classic game. Ugh, finally. as well. Come on.
Skip.
Forcing me to watch all this garbage. But yes, I could walk away. I have legs. Yeah, boy, indeed. PC engineering, not enough of a good job. Well, let's see though. Nice, fast. Animation, wait. Not alpha, but. Oh well. Wait, this song started so good. What happened? Damn, the headphones have new ear aids. I have to buy new ones. I don't want to make unnecessary purchases now, especially. At sushi sale. Imagine sushi doing your audio. Chris Paul, hey! Look at that. Not even the best bowl. Phenom, but a senior VFX officer as well. Pretty. JY, just J. Andrew Lackey, Wabi Sabi. What the heck? Those were using that thing. Oh, good time was that, my all. Just a special sound alert for that. We had. There we go. Thanks for coming. I'll see you. No, not yet. We still have the credits. Dude. Don't premature ejaculate. It's not your style. Well, not here. Wakely waves and no, I do this. And I say boom, and then it's off. Joe Tower. Imagine naming our son Trump. Trump Tower. Hey. Oh yeah, finger banging. EA Games Vice President Human Resources. Soon, of course. Executive thanks. Let's skip this garbage, holy cow. There's also DLC for this called Awaken, which I do not have and I don't intend to purchase. Mel do prefer electric forklifts. Oh, doesn't anyone? You mean a good old fashioned diesel one? Imagine using like 20 of them inside. Oof. Game lab, oh boy. Unless the game thanks me for playing, this was not worth it at all. Diesel is far superior. Well, where I work, it's all electric, everything. Because we mostly drive inside. Well, I don't, but people drive inside to carry the maid bikes and the parts and whatnot. Localization. Oh, come on. Accepting those. Well, there you go. Not everything then. And you're spelling diesel wrong, dude. You're saying Dyson now. Diesel. There we go. There's more locations. Oh, dude. Kill me. It's been 5 minutes for the credits. I hate it. The Dutch and Franklin. Well, the German is still spelling it diesel, no? It's a pretty worldwide word. Yeah, I get it. Mein Spiel, yep. And you see, you spelled Spiel correctly, like diesel. Diesel might be best for some usage. I'm sure 9 of 10 dildo users prefer electric over diesel generated ones. Well, you never know how the Amish are doing it. Diesel also gets warm. Well, you don't want to burn your thingy if you're a woman. Well, if you're a man as well. I don't judge what you do inside of your own bedroom. Maybe cool ass smoke effects. Dude, EA Melbourne. Oh no, there is no EA Melbourne. What the heck? Let me Google that. EA Melbourne. What actually is the thing? Farm Monkey headquarters. Okay. Real Racing 3, that's the only game? Let's check it out. Games. Farm Monkey Studios. Uh-huh. Oh, it's actually... Oh! They made Most Wanted. No, they just ported it, I think. And a bunch of mobile games, dude. Go away with that. Fast and the Furious Fugitive from mobile. Yeah, Most Wanted was by Criterion Games. There's Mirror's Edge, that's Iron Monkey. But that's a... wait. Yeah, that's a phone game. It's all mobile, go away then. Yeah, Melbourne, yep. Augustine. I was made the hearse. Production babies, oh boy. Nacho Seraphim. Oh, special thanks. What is me? I have to be here. If not, this was a waste of a 10-minute credit scene. Pop sound. Cool. Thanks, Kitty, MGP, CCK, JJJ, and Z. What? Oh, it's, yeah. It's just the employees reporting game tanking. Sam. Talk like a normal person. And my 87 Cutlass. Oh, I thought it said no. It's a meth. Thanks to Micah Cupid Balance for her inspiration. NASA. Oh! 2011. Wait, I thought this was released in 2015. And? Didn't thank me. Shit game, 0 out of 10.
Helly? Helly?
Still alive? Find out more what happened on the DLC we released after the game. Oh, yeah. New game plus. Let's play Legend Suits now. I will. Yeah, sure. In the front end, let's play Legends. Okay. Oh. Alright. Now we can finally end it. Well, I guess. Thanks for coming. It was a fun ride. Let me, GG's. Let me read out. And then I'll be done. Yeah, let's say hi to Mikik. The known world. It's playing Heroes 3. Love the game. So yeah, thanks for coming. Well, you can't see me, but thanks for coming. And I'll see you tomorrow for a State of Decay. Yeah. Peace out. Bye-bye.